Bellwether Industries was founded to revolutionize urban mobility with a vision of a three-dimensional lifestyle through innovative eVTOL electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft. At the core of this vision is the Volar concept, a new category of aircraft specifically designed for urban compatibility, featuring a hidden propulsion system for safety and aesthetics, and a wingless lift body designed for spatial efficiency. The evolutionary journey of Volar began with the Gazelle hovercraft concept in 2015, laying the groundwork for further development. The second generation Antelope was launched as a two-seat technology demonstrator, showcasing core Volar characteristics such as hidden electric propulsion and a compact profile. A significant milestone was achieved in November 2021, when the half-scale Antelope prototype successfully completed a free flight in Dubai, reaching a height of 4 meters at a speed of 40 kilometers h, validating the design's feasibility and attracting global attention. Antelope played a crucial role in raising awareness of the potential of urban air mobility and securing initial funding. Following Antelope, Bellwether introduced Oryx as the third generation of Volar, a significant step toward commercial reality. Announced in October 2022, Oryx was initially designed for 3 passengers, 1 pilot, 2 passengers, with plans to expand capacity to 4-5 passengers. With dimensions slightly larger than Antelope, Oryx offers enhanced performance, including a projected cruising speed of 140 kilometers per hour and the ability to travel from Heathrow Airport to Canary Wharf in 8 minutes. Oryx features a more advanced airframe, enhanced flight control systems, and extended flight endurance, with active testing underway in Dubai and a planned debut in 2023. Bellwether is building a strategic partnership ecosystem, including with Viasat for connectivity and Enata Aerospace for operational support in Dubai, as well as potential fleet operators such as Excel Helicopters for premium services and NAFCO for emergency services. With a phased roadmap targeting premium services starting in 2028 and future private ownership, Bellwether aims to fundamentally transform the urban landscape and realize a comprehensive 3D lifestyle vision.